runners-up 4 years ago, twice previously world champions, 78 and 86 Argentina. They go again in the World Cup final from the Luzhniki Stadium in Moscow, and it's live! Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith alongside me, and welcome to you all to the 21st World Cup final and the setting here, the Luzhniki Stadium in Moscow.
Well, it goes without saying, Martin, we've got two top teams here. I think they both thoroughly deserve to be in this final. And who can split them at the moment? The question is, who can produce the best just when it matters out there?
And now it's time for the national anthems. My first World Cup, Alan, as a commentator, 1978 in Argentina, won by Argentina, and I'll never forget the outpourings of joy from the local fans at that triumph.
Yeah, the ticker tape, Mario Kempes, Aussie Ardiles, great times for the country.
Argentina with this lineup. Sergio Romero plays in goal. Nicolas Otamendi plus with Federico Fazio as the centre backs. Gonzalo Higuain today. Looking at the Croatia, have picked their side for this one. Subasic starts in goal. Ivan Rakitic plays with Ivan Perisic in the wide position. Mario Mandzukic is the main striker. The world is watching. The 21st World Cup final is underway in Moscow.
Well, this is a mouth-watering prospect, and I'm sure the players down there feel the same.
Higuain with Dybala again. Can he clear his lines now? Strinic. Mateo Kovacic. Modric. The back heel doesn't come off. But it is amazing that these two teams have got to the World Cup final. It does show the breadth of talent around the globe.
Yeah, it is the beauty of football, isn't it? Sometimes you just cannot predict these two sets of players having settled.
Mandzukic! Have to be dealt with by Sergio Romero in goal. Just to go back to what we were about to say about this final in particular and how these sides have really fought their way through against the odds to get into an arena where the whole world will be watching today.
And it's how they handle that. They'll be well aware of the scrutiny.
Higuain! It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Modric, good screening, and he's kept the ball. Argentina in possession again. Shots on here. Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that, but ooh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
Now that's a corner for Argentina. Corner played into the middle. And And the corner claimed by the goalkeeper, not too difficult. Rojo. Nicolas Otamendi. Neatly intercepted. Attacking well here. Mandzukic. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Lionel Messi.
And the cross goes to... It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper. Ivan Rakitic. Modric. Basalico. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Shime Basalico. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Dybala. Messi. He's got it away. Going for Argentina. Javier Pastore. Good cross into the near post. Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. Nice return pass. Modric. Kovacic. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. That's a brilliant challenge. Dybala. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Mercado. Javier Pastore. Tardelli. Vida. Kovacic. Could be dangerous. Mandzukic. Cut out the pass. Perisic. On to Modric. Mandzukic! In really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear, I think it's one of those that might prey on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Kovacic. Mateo Kovacic. Modric. There's good movement forward here. Perisic! Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range. Perisic. Tardelli. Into the attacking third. Mandzukic. Angel Di Maria. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Modric. Well, they could pose some danger now. Trying to run off the shoulder of the last player, offside.
That is a weakness in his game. Gets caught offside too many times. Yeah, he's unlucky. There wasn't much in it there.
Headed pass then, and a shrewd one. Very good distance to the clearance.
Now Messi.
Well, they're in a good position here.
The fourth official has indicated...
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Mateo Kovacic. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
So it's half-time and we're still waiting for that first goal.
It's the start now of the second half of the World Cup final.
Well, will we see a mistake? Will we see a bit of magic now?
Angel Di Maria, Gonzalo Higuain on the attack here. Ivan Rakitic, Badeli, Strinic. Eva Banega, quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Ivan Rakitic. Mandzukic. Rakitic. Can he clear his lines now? We've got the ball back by that interception. There's some potential in this move. Trying to get the cross in. Nearest defender blocked it. Well, it's out for a corner. Well, he's been in the game, hasn't he? That's the best we can say for him. But not everything he's tried has come off. Higuain! Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Neatly intercepted. Perisic. Mateo Kovacic. Attacking well here. Modric having a run. Modric! Rakitic! Well, it looked a bad miss. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Modric. Modric. Getting forward well as a team now. Mandzukic. Compliment the defender, but not the player trying to cross it. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Messi takes it forward. The intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Messi puts it into the box. He scored to put his side in front in the 2018 World Cup final. What a goal!
Well, he's laid down a marker and so has his team.
What a strike that is!
Coming in from the right, that was so inviting. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal.
Well, it was a striker's instinct there, because there wasn't a lot of room in that box.
The lead then with Argentina. Kovacic. Cholucca. Modric. Basalico.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. It will be a free kick here.
Substitution for the visitors.
It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here. Angel Di Maria. Higuain is coming forward with some danger. Shots on here. He wasn't fazed by facing a player who's already got the better of him in this game.
Well, he's got his defenders out of jail there because they allowed the striker to run free.
Dybala steered through by Dybala. And that's dealt with the problem. Throw in for Argentina. Angel Di Maria, Rojo, and they've cut it out. Mateo Kovacic. Eva Banega able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Mandzukic. Brozovic. Shime Vesalko. Could go in from here. The equaliser here. Oh, what a miss.
Well, what a chance for an equaliser that was. And I think the tension got to him, tightened up.
Well, long overdue, you feel, this change. For a side that's behind, a switch of tactics now.
It's Messi.
Messi. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Fantastic game, this. And it's going to go right down to the wire. On to the attack now. Very weak challenge. Perisic. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
He's got support here.
Kovacic.
Kramaric.
Chance to get the ball in the box. The chance to put in a decent cross, but he's actually put in a wasteful one. Came in with a challenge. Now, this is how the... Played in here, Higuain. Surely, he's had a go here. And it's a goal here. Well, they've extended their lead in this game. And the gap between these two sides is reflected now on the scoreline. Well, they call it his weaker side. Too weak that.
Didn't look that way, did it, Martin? He took a little chance there and he's really been rewarded for it.
Restarting at 2-0.
Brozovic.
Vesalico. That's across the field to try and switch the play. Getting forward well as a team now. He's cut that out well, well read. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. This could be a chance. Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside.
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
The fourth official has indicated.
3 minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. Perisic! Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end, it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Dybala. Well, they're in a good position here. Lovely ball. Seeking Messi in the middle. Great header, great goal! Well, that header flew in for a fine goal.
Well, it wasn't just about the quality of header. That was good enough, but the movement that allowed him to find that space, that was the good bit.
The game petering out a little bit now, with both sides settling for what's on the scoreline. Argentina world champions! Lionel Messi, finally a world champion! He matches Maradona!
Well, that huge talent, if it needed vindication, it certainly received it here. What a moment for him and everybody associated with Argentina football.
Remember, it was that Messi hat-trick in the last qualification game that got Argentina here in the first place, in the nick of time. Against their names in football history, long after they've gone, it will say world champion. There's no higher accolade.
No, and it's difficult to argue that they're not deserved winners. In this competition, to a man, they gave it their all out there.
Champions of the world, the best feeling in the world, they're on top of the world.
There's a real togetherness amongst those players, and they've needed it at times. They've came through some sticky periods in this competition, but it was all worth it, wasn't it?
Sharing it with the supporters, and they'll know where their families are as well. Forever linked with Moscow, forever linked with Russia, forever linked with the FIFA World Cup.
And they've needed those fans at times, they've stuck with them. Quite rightly, they acknowledge that support.
They will not want this day to end, but they will get some souvenirs of it now as the photographers gather for these prime pictures of the winners of the FIFA World Cup 2018. Argentina in possession again. Shots on here. Perisic, wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range. He's been in the game, hasn't he? That's the best we can say for it. Higuain! Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Spread the intentions of the opposition there to make it. Messi puts it into the box. Now, this is how... Played in here, Higuain. Surely, he's had a go here. Lovely ball. Seeking Messi in the middle. Great header, great goal.